Good morning, my dear children. I'm here again to teach you the subject GK. So open your GK book. Page number 26. Page number 26. Direction. Direction. Today we learn about the direction. Okay. So let's start. There are four directions. There are four directions. We have four main direction. So what are those four direction? Let's see. North. N-O-R-T-H. North. South. S-O-U-T-H. South. S-O-U-T-H. South. North. South. West. W-E-S-T. West. W E S T. West. East. E A S T. East. E A S T. East. North, south, west, east. So these are the four main direction. Okay. North, south, west, east. Okay. How many direction we have? We have four main direction. The name of that four directions are north, south, west, east. Now see the number question one. The sun rises in the east. The sun always rises in the east. E-A-S-T, east. Okay. The sun rises in the east. Number two, the sun sets in the west. The sun always sets in the west. W-E-S-T, west. W-E-S-T, west. Number three, the Himalayas are in the north. The Himalayas are in the north. N-O-R-T-H. North. Number four. Kanyakumari is in the south. Kanyakumari is in the south. S-O-U-T-H. South. Again, I'm repeating it, okay? The sun rises in the east. The sun sets in the west. The Himalayas are in the north. Kanyakumari is in the south. So you write in this way. Okay. Now, here are some of the pictures. So let's see. See, this is a picture of Himalayas. So A, the Himalayas are in the, where are the Himalayas? The Himalayas are in the north. So you write here north, N-O-R-T-H, north. Okay, the Himalayas are in the north. B, Kanyakumari is in the south. Kanyakumari is in the south. So see, Kanyakumari, this is in the south direction. North, south, west, east. So Kanyakumari is in south direction. So Kanyakumari is in the south. S-O-U-T-H, south. C, the sun rises in the east. The sun rises in the east. It is written here. The sun rises in the east. The sun always rises in the east direction. Okay. So you write here east. E-A-S-T, east. D, the sun sets in the west. The sun sets in the west. And the sun always sets in the west direction. Okay. The sun always sets in the west direction. So you will write in this way in your book only. Okay. And also learn all this direction name. Okay. So your work for today is to fill these blanks and do this work in your book only. Okay, and again I will send you the notes to write in your notebook. So for today, only this much. Thank you.